We used to be in a dance troupe actually before we were in the band. So we used to rehearse out in the green, Stevens's Green, when we had no studio. We used to put these little speakers in the middle of the park, and people used to stand around and watch us and everything, and we had no shame. You know, we didn't care. We didn't care. We were just practicing in the middle of a field, thinking that there was nothing strange about it.
We've done worse than that, haven't you? When we first began the band, God, we'd get up and sang in the middle of restaurants, cafes, hotels, just everywhere. Yeah. When we met people, like, they're like, oh, can you sing? And we'd just stand up and go,
can you sing? And la!
We used to attract everyone's attention, and we weren't at all embarrassed.
No, at all. Thanks
a minute.
No problem.
Well, the advice I'd give to people who would want to be in the music business themselves is very logical advice. And it's just basically to be ambitious and believe in themselves, because there's a lot of people that think that you can't do it and they will tell you that. But I don't think you should ever believe them, and just believe in yourself and do what you want to do. And be prepared to work really, really hard, because that's what it's all about.
Now we've come to the end of the tour. I think it's only the beginning, you know, the beginning for us. This is like has been, well, personally for me, and I think for the other girls, the highlight of everything that we've done. And I think we're just beginning the whole worldwide tour.
It is a bit sad, so, in a way, though.
Yeah,
because
it is.
It's, you know, the first part of us touring is over. Yeah. And I know we will get to do it again, like, soon, but it's just a bit sad still.
It is too short, actually. Yeah. It's really, really short. But we tour forever, though, so if it was a year long, it would still be too short for us.
Yeah.
I thought the tour was absolutely fantastic. I think
everyone was saying, oh, you're so hard work, it'll calm down. I was like, you'll have more fun in the future. I was like, have more fun? I was like, if it gets any more fun than this, I'll be just woohoo.
The success of Bewitched is definitely beyond, way beyond my wildest dreams. I always, as a little girl, dreamed of being a performer on stage and being involved with music. I just loved music. And I never actually pictured all of this happening. And I think, because I had applied to go to college and everything, I had my place in college to do business. And that's when I met the girls and got a record deal and everything. So it all came a lot sooner than I thought it was going to come.
The whole thing has definitely surpassed, my expectations of what it would be. It's actually, it's just been absolutely phenomenal. The reaction that we've got in everything, the way we felt on stage, everything just went completely brilliant. And we just can't wait to get out there and do it again.